hell are you?
Hello,
sir.
Have you seen Gavin?
You still haven't found him?
Nope, but I won't give up. He's lost. One morning, I just woke up and he wasn't there. Someone must have taken him.
Maybe he just left.
Gavin? No. No. We were best mates. I mean, really, best mates. He'd never leave me. Never. Gavin! Oh, I am so worried. Gav! 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 Where are you? Where are you?
Good! Now kick that damn door in! Look out!
Thank you.
Could you put me down now? Oh, so rough. Could you free me, please? You're one of the good ones, ain't you? Thank the Lord for that. Will you get me out of here? Will you get me away from these men?
Anything I can do to help you in your time of need.
Oh, mister, am I glad I found you? I am colder than blue-belly hell out here. Could I warm up by your fire just a bit?
All right. I guess you can sit a while.
Oh, I sure do appreciate this. You won't even know I'm here. Oh, I got myself rightly turned around out here. Yeah, is it 2 days or more? Oh, Jerry Ann guzzled up all the chitterlings, so I go out hunting squirrels, only Esther still got my damn warm britches. And I got poor circulation, even at the best of times, so... Oh, November, my feet, they always turn brown. So I glug some shine to keep myself warm. I woke up on a riverbank, shivering like a shitting dog. I get lost real easy. You ever heard of a place called Butcher Creek, mister? Our entire village has been marked by the demon, stealing our bodies and our minds. And we have all been cursed and ain't nothing we can do but just wait our time.
Wait. Why are you looking at me like that? Now, I don't know if I like you, mister. You got the same look my uncle has. I'll take my chances. You stay away from me!
Trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit you was.
You move and I'll shoot you.
Okay. Get in a bit closer and then throw it into the cave. Hey. Dynamite, Arthur.
Looks like it's on there, Charles!
I'll explain later.
Is that you in the balloon?
Yeah. Believe me, that was my one and only time flying.
You there! What's your business here?
Are you really going to leave me tied up like this? Oh, oh, thank the Lord you showed up when you did. Oh, the things he said he'd do to me.
It's
all right, ma'am. It's over now.
You got a chance, you bastard!